I know it's not a waste. You know it's not a waste.
It's a dumb reason not to use it.
All right, dude. What? How's working?
I'm just tapping
oh
it.
Oh my god. All right, I'm going to turn your volume down.
I'm just, yeah. Something happened on my mic. I'm just tapping it, dude. Wow, what'd it sound like?
It sounds like you're like hammering your desk or something. I guess.
Oh, like this?
Dude, I'm gonna murder you.
That's literally me when I play Osu. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, well this isn't Osu. What are you talking about?
That's not even that loud. My mic's probably just a little sensitive.
B.
Yeah, there B. What? Spike planted. Where are they? Oh, they're all on site.
Yeah. Nice job,
Cooks. And I didn't even have to hit a bullet. Oh man, everyone stole the ghosts.
See, some razors, they don't know
what
that.
What is your mic?
They have, like, they don't. You know, whenever people are pushing Hooker Bind? And as a race, it triggers me how they don't know how to use their utility. Because you can check corners with the Zoombot.
Well, I know exactly what you're saying. It's because people with less experience in competitive shooters just see it as a waste.
Not a waste.
Yeah, I know it's not a waste. You know it's not a waste.
It's the dumb reason not to use it.
All right, dude. What? One
enemy. This game is so insane, dude. I can't wait until I get it for the Vandal.
Oh, the void thing? Yeah, I don't really like it.
What Vandal?
The Voidling band. Whatever the new I don't know what this is called. It reminds me of Void from League of Legends, the purple one for the Battle Pass.
Purple one?
Hmm?
Oh, the nest thing?
Isn't it Void Swarm or it's Void something? Yeah, no, that's my grenade. The skin on this gun, the purpley one.
Reyna.
Huh?
Like, is it on Reyna?
Oh, man.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. I just think you're trolling me now. Oh god, this guy's gonna lose.
Can't see.
Yeah, wait, we just wait out the smoke. You're good.
Oh.
Alright, he's short.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. One's long, one's short. I mean, that's not bad. You can just smoke yourself out and jump down. Oh, I feel like you should have hit that. That's unfortunate. I think you missed his head by like a centimeter.
Thought I that's why I like looked back.
You know the way I see competitive shooters 5v5? No person should have to get more than one kill.
I mean, technically, yeah.
Yeah, and I feel like that's a really good team.
Well, that's
extremely balanced.
That's the thing.
Not really how it works.
Well, I mean, as a personal thing, I try to get as many kills as there are rounds.
This dude's telling me not to hold what I've been holding all game.
What's that? Why does that happen?
What happened?
My fucking grenade just bounced
they're
off the
long,
door.
I hate brimstone.
They're on site C.
I don't know who to use anymore, bro.
No, I snapped too far. I've been practicing that. Both on site. Boy. Use raise as bait. Just long with the up.
I fucked up my broadcast. I was gonna go over the box. And the bitch. Jet was running long. And then he was climbing right there, so I could have gotten into that. I feel like I gotta relearn the spray for this gun. I just got bad with it.
I haven't been able to buy a Vandal all game. If I buy a Vandal, I have no armor.
No question.
Huh. Thank you.
Out of charges.
I think this thing has high penetration, right?
My mouse! I can't turn! My mouse!
They might go away. Careful.
Get out of my way.
Yeah. Yeah.
Spike planted. Recalling my box.
Holy shit! Stop, Art.
Damn, that was unfortunate. Two left, or right, just both there. Hell. I was gonna swing on the Sova, who was sitting here, and then a fucking Cypher walked out of smoke here. Bad timing. It's really bad timing.
Cypher is definitely not for me. They're on me.
Not me.
One was on me. Actually.
One's in garage.
Gun.
still sitting there. I'm done with this game, dude. I just don't know who to play.
Seconds left. One enemy remaining.
No! Also, I'm sorry.
We did it. I really wanted that gun. And not this gun, but it's okay.
I'm gonna go judge.
I don't want to judge. You want this judge?
Ooh. Go. I'm out! There you go. Yes. Can you not smoke mid?
Fuck up.
Oh wow, they're rushing.
This guy told me to fight the fuck out there.
No! Oh, that was terrible crosshair placement. This guy's. We lose right here. I've lost all faith
died?
In myself.
I asked Brim to smoke mid, and then the second I was gonna sit on my blast pass to push mid, my mouse DC'd, and I was looking the opposite fucking direction. So I was like, shut the fuck up.
Is it battery? I just ignore it. I don't know.
It's wired.
What is the issue with it?
It just DC's?
You probably hit it too many times.
Yeah,
probably. God, like... No, it landed up top. It landed up top! How did it land up top? I hate this game. Alright. Woohoo! Right, nobody's there. Oh, somebody's about to be there. Dude, what the fuck? The 3-7 just hit a fucking one tap on me. That's. Oh, they were 2-7 then. It's embarrassing.
Happened again.
I'm just gonna play without abilities because I have no idea how to use this character.
Just play off of your trips. Probably fast garage.
Someone's here, bro. Really?
How do they know? Why am I?
Play this game, dude.
Are they near my alarm, or what the fuck is... Why
are... Your alarm's activated.
Oh, there they are. I'm just better! Can't shoot that one. Butt heads.
See you again.
How many? Nice, good shots.
It's me that dies, bro. Like,
the tech is only as good as their skill, and there we have some beat.
Oh, I hit him with that. Oh, nice. I just guessed on that Molly. I actually. I think he's just tilted from the last couple games we had, which I am too, to be fair. Alright, that's A. How much does this hit if I hit? Oh, that's a good, that's a good old placement right there. They're short, watch out, Jet. They're running C.
Are they? The best ults is the ones that they can't avoid.
Spike planted.
Backsite where? Oh, I thought she was dead!
Actually, dead, yeah.
No, I killed that one. I thought the sage was dead, and I pulled out my knife to...
You're still there.
Smurfing on the lava? Yeah, dude. Like, the last couple games we played, like...
Last round in the half.
I don't know. I think I was overthinking it, because it was ranked, but...
I'm gonna try that again.
I was put in probably... 8 rounds of 1v4 situations.
I
don't know. No, why is he not peeking with me? I thought he was peeking with me. He's sitting in this corner. Shoot him. You can bang that. Okay. How is that happening right now? Okay. I think the guy's just having a bad game. I don't know. He's gonna get shock darted right here. that was too good. You can head glitch right there, which isn't good. Yeah. What?
30 seconds left.
Sniper looks so clean.
Why is he so scared?
That sniper?
He was running towards C, I'm pretty sure.
What?
Never mind. Hey.
Ten seconds left.
That wasn't the play. Should have pushed him when he was mid. Whatever. He heard him cross. He had, like, you heard him grab bomb here and then literally just run down mid.
Fuck.
Why not push him? He's running away. Scared to lose the op last round or something? I don't know. Whatever.
Okay, let's get set.
You hit her twice.
I hit her?
Yeah, you hit her twice.
Damn, body shot?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Okay. My shot didn't count. That sucks.
My bad.
I'm
sorry.
How? What? Hit him 3 times. Are they on you? Take that as a yes.
She's from Cubby.
Last player standing.
Unfortunate. These people are just too scared to play the video game.
Seconds left.
Cubby left. Poop.
I'm a full save.
Alright. So since the Sova pushed up that way, that probably means he's playing short, which means he'll push out eventually. I don't know.
Oh!
I wonder if this guy pushes out right here. Right, Sage is on B. Brim's in garage. Not anymore. Alright, he pushed out like I thought he would. One's flanking. They're icing themselves off. I don't understand. Oh fuck, dude.
For 30. Oh my gosh.
Wee boy.
I kinda like the Marshall. That thing's actually decent.
It's good if you're good with it.
I don't know, bro. It's like things that I liked at the beginning of the game when I first started is like not good to me now.
I like to consider the Marshall an op for sticking around, because when you win, if you get a Marshall, it's basically an operator.
I should buy here in the forest, but sometimes this gun is a little bit better. What? Oh no. Well, I got caught.
Confirm to peek that.
I feel like somebody's gonna push out of this. Maybe not.
Enemy down.
That is terrible. ADS with this fucking gun is the worst. Is he on over there? Is he on A? Nobody's talking!
No.
Where's this filthy Sova? hunting for me? Is he in heaven? Oh, I hear him. He's CT. Ooh.
Where's Cypher? Cypher, come here. I'm not here.
You're doing good. Let's do better. Just
for fun. Really having a bad day. Yeah. I don't want to mess it up a little bit.
I think that Brim is furious.
He probably is. He's strong, man.
I'm just gonna put this guy here, I guess. Could be
better. Get out of my way. Why is he smoking that?
She's chilling on the left, probably.
Jeez. I fucking knew it, dude. Oh well. First shot should have been on his head. My own fault.
No more charges left.
You got this, dude. Now, please. Be on my side for once.
He's back sight.
What the heck?
I can't move my mouse.
It's okay. This guy will win. He's behind the screen, behind the thing, behind the thing.
Do you have an office mouse or something?
Twice. Holy
crap. What mouse do you have?
A Razer Death Adder.
You have a Death Adder?
Yep. It's a couple of years old, the though. Equipment. Like one or two.
Okay. Because mine is like a year or two old.
Yeah, it's just DC a lot. One of the plastic connecting it to the bottom where you press the button broke, so what's it called? It can go up as high as possible, but I'm pretty sure it's just a USB.
Oh,
oh
sorry. The kid got his leg stuck in the crib.
I get wall bang headshotted.
Oh man, fucking Phantom, dude. Stupid ass Phantom.
Out of here.
This old bomb, dude. My dad just stole the bomb and he's good.
That's fine. And he's got a sheriff, I don't know why he's afraid. Now he has a marshal.
You say something? Sorry.
Alright. Ears still ringing. Sorry, that was a free round for them. There's an open garage. Oh, no. What? First shot should have been a headshot.
We had bomb.
Yeah, fucking jet. He just keeps pushing.
Open up the sky.
No, my eyes aren't that good. Alright, she's up on the fucking step behind her wall. I would pistol her. Okay, we're not.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Oh, that was so close. Nice try.
Where will they go this time?
I gotta remember to ADS the long shots. Are they just pushing out of A every time? Or
no, they're not pushing out of A. We're pushing them with bomb every single time.
I see. Okay. The Brimstone's gonna have an op in garage. The Cypher I killed, he can buy, but he'll probably only have a Phantom. Shit. Okay. I think he pushed over here.
Why are you pushing first? Why? Give me a valid reason.
Die out of everybody. Like, this is what I'm talking about. I'm behind two people and then I die.
You will not. Where did my bullet go? Why wasn't it in her head? What the fuck, dude? Did I shoot over her head? That doesn't make any sense. Nice. Nice swing.
Get out of my way.
Huh? Okay.
Check.
Did we get the person that flanked, or what? I don't know.
Oh yeah, I got him.
Okay. Nowhere to run! We got the Cypher that plays C left.
Oh, 78 on Brim.
Fuck.
I'm done after this. I'm not this game.
30 seconds left.
This is not meant to be.
Goodbye. Enemy remains down.
I shot him.
Calculated.
Okay.
Match point.
Sure.
I saw that desperation.
Can you buy me an op?
Sure.
Thanks.
Is that good?
Placing alarm bomb.
Hold up, make sure they don't push you.
Time out.
No. Bruh. You just stuck up my fucking gun. Dude, just stuck my fucking gun. Now I don't have.
Oh my, okay. Why do they think they can just... I don't understand. These people on the enemy team are fearless. Normally, if you hear an op shot and two other people, you don't just push up. But he did. I got punished for it. Oh my goodness, what is happening?
Oh.
Last player standing.
Both are on site.
I know exactly where you are.
The other one's coming behind you. Oh fuck, I was muted. I literally said the other one's coming behind you right before you got shot.
Because he wasn't pushing out, I was assuming that his...
Yeah, I got accidentally killed there. I'm gonna call that one. No, we had an op and two people shooting at someone long, and the Sage just pushed up short with like no fear. Is he gonna dart? Nope, not this time. Brim's running through connector from garage. Last one flanked out of A.
Why would you take me? We have full fucking sight control.
Did you get shot from behind?
Yeah.
Oh, he locked himself in there with the bomb. Alright, GG.